Okay, just started on my open commission, which has just been ploughed. So, using the ETrac two-tone ferrous, and this has come out. Let's see it now. Looks like silver. So, what do you reckon it is? Let's get this stuff off it. What is it? No idea. Looks like a love token. I'll show you later. Okay, I've come on a different field now. And this has just popped up. Looks like an old lead soldier, like. Really quite old. Nice, interesting find here. It's made of lead. Wow.
Yes.
It's got some emblems on something.
Cool.
I'll show you later. Nothing special, but interesting button. Would have been fast. I was getting bored in this field, but some that's come up. Can't see that way. Can that way. Yeah, have a look at that. Yes. Rock.
Yes.
What is it?
Who knows? It's off a ring, obviously. It's the back. It's come off the back. Wow. Could be just glass. Probably is.
I'll show you. Okay, still using the ETrac open screen two-tone ferrous, and hope it's good. You'll see it before me. What is it? I think it's another little token. I'll show you later. Okay, this has just come out. Any ideas? I'll show you later. Okay, quick run through of my finds.
Scrap. Scrap. Musket balls. Is that, whatever it is. Any ideas? Please?
Couple of bits of, hand-painted pottery. There's that button. Nice lead soldier. I think that's 1800 to 1870, maybe. Any ideas, sir? It's thin. Nice lead thingy. Just got one shield on it. I straightened it. Just the one shield. Nothing on the back.
coins. Nothing on that. So that was scrap silver. This has got some markings on. Not sure who the ruler is, king or queen. Any ideas? And finally, this, which is, I would say, Georgian from a ring. Obviously it's come off the ring and it's just a piece of glass. Found two or three of these. Nice though. Okay, that's your lot. Hope you strike gold.